Giving up feels like I don't know. Tell me, have I lost my mind? Nowhere to go, so far from home. Is this what giving up feels like?
about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
Like one, too.
Hi, my name is Poppy. Can you help me polish my shoes?
Why, of course, Poppy. Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Ooh, hit me.
Hi, my name is Lazier. I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent child care, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarm and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
Green, pink, yellow, red. Green, pink, yellow, red. Thank you. He's okay. What's the type? Playtime. Okay, give me my grub pucks. Thank you. I'll take that. Goodbye. I shouldn't have done that. I can't bloody see anything, hold on. I think that's a lot better. Look, Hoogie Woogie's gone. Yo. Oh, fuck off. Yes, I'm playing Puppy Playtime. Okay, there's gonna be a tip here. Why the fuck is it? Why? Why give this creepy music? Give me. guess I'm gonna have to find the little ones. Great. No, the bot. Oh, no mind. Jump over this way. Oh, okay. Okay, this is another way. Let's get in. I need to find the orange tape as well. Oh, there's one up there. Gimme. I'm supposed to be doing this with controller because I don't want I really feel like he's gonna be there at some point. No. This is really excuse me, sorry. Oh, there's one over there. I think that's the last one. I'm gonna find the tape before I put them in there. I don't see it though, that's the thing. And it's orange as well. It's gotta be in one of these shells. I can't find it. I'm probably not looking hard enough as well. I had to put my brightness up, I couldn't see anything, it was too dark for me. Go away. No one asked for your opinion. No. What the fuck is this tape? Does anyone know where this tape is, or am I just blind? I feel like I'm just blind. Give me my other hand. I can't. Oh. It's both. Surely I can find the tape now because then it would have spawned. Don't need to scoop up there. I don't know how to run. Can I run? Oh yeah, I can run. Mm-hmm. You guys are probably gonna. Oh crap. Oh, let's see. Oh. It's another one of these puzzle. Okay. Oh God. I hate puzzles. I'm guessing I go here. I've probably done it the wrong way. Yeah, let me try again. I hate puzzles. Puzzles is not my strong suit. That one. Can't go up here. Go here. Up here. And then. I can't reach that one. Gotta grab it. I got stuck in this for like 5 minutes from what I know of. Oh, shiny. Shines again. Oh, thanks. Sorry, I'm gonna just focus in on this. Yeah, I can. Barely. And I can't get back up there. Great. I have a feeling you guys are just gonna clip me doing this. That's number one. I know I can't get up here. Try with the red one. So I feel like the red one will be needed instead of the blue one. Oh. Oh. Okay. Go down. There we go. Nope. I'm gonna do this in a certain way out of feeling I have to. How's it go there? this is really embarrassing. Fall down here. There we go. How do I do it? How do people do this puzzle? I really don't know how I'm gonna do it. I'm trying with the blue one again. I've got an idea. So I'm going to red one. And then I'm going to slide out here. There. And hopefully... Oh. Okay. I can't say anything. I'm blind. Okay. I'm stuck. Guys. Oh. That needs power. I really don't want to read all this. I shouldn't be playing this at like 3 a.m. No power. Okay. I'm guessing it has to do something up here. Effort. Pink tape. So high up. I swear I hate these at this point. This one has to go through here. I think I'm on it, that's why. I'm trying to... This one, then... So that way. So I've got an idea. I can't do that. I have to walk. Can you guys hear, like, can you guys, like, hear me well, or am I, like, too quiet? Let me try the... This way? So is over this way, this way. But then I can't wait for that one, so oops. Alright, okay. I'm just making sure you guys can hear me. How the hell do I do this puzzle? What the hell? I hate puzzles. Why make puzzles? Why make it puzzles? I don't understand. Okay, it wants me to do this one anyways. One. Okay. This end like that, and then like that. Can anyone chat, like, tell me, like, how the hell do I do this puzzle? I wish I could do it back to front, because then I'd be able to do it. Putting my arm. I almost fell. How do I do this? I shouldn't be doing this at 3 a.m. as well. I may be supposed to set the platform for a path. Well done. Okay, just I've got an idea. Maybe it'll work. Hold on. Vaults into a pole. Ignore that. An idea. Bring that. And then. Oh. Now I'm gonna try it. No cam, by the way. Because one, I can not be bothered. Two, I just feel a bit lazy today, to be fair. Yes, I did it. Oh my god. That was so annoying. Okay, none of you click that for later for me to watch back at it. Oh, I need to turn it on. I'm not looking for to huggy wuggy. Please skirts on. Wrap out of me. Yeah, no. It's been a while. But you know, there we go. I'm making a pool. I don't know where it goes. Oh, there it is. Are people? Yeah, I know. I don't know if they can. I'll just wait until it's done. That's Bumblebee. I forgot her name actually. Give me my toy. No spoilers, by the way, if you guys have already like played it. I'm scared. I feel like he's gonna be behind this door. I really do think he's gonna be behind this door. Yeah, just give me a sec. Right, watch me look. I'm backing. I'm it's just I feel like he's going behind this Yeah. I'm scared. If I die, I swear to God. Come on, oh my god. The fact that do I have to go like further? I thought I would have lost my blue hand. The thing is, I have a feeling he's in there, and I really do. What do you mean, what if it appears above? Now you're scaring me. He's not coming out, that's the thing. That's what scares me. Maybe hide in the dark. Where'd you be hide? How is there six people watching this? Maybe hide in the dark. I'm not gonna be pussy. Come on, give it me. Oh, piss off, piss off, piss off, piss off. Piss off, piss off, piss off. Oh, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. I'm surprised he didn't wake up. Nah, I'm shitting myself right now. That's how bad it is. I'm not even joking. How are 8 people watching this? I know all of you are gonna clip it. I'm shaking, I'm literally shaking. Just give me a minute. Oh, fucking hell. I'm still shaking. He's definitely gonna eat me. Oh my god, I've never shit so much in my life as well. Oh my god. I'm just gonna continue because you guys are gonna say just continue. Well, at least I know what to expect. Maybe. I was a bit laggy a bit. That was not funny. That was not funny. That's scary. That scared the shit out of me. No, I walked into a wall. Go, 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 go. I think. I know, I need to go there. I'm getting stuck! I got stuck. What's that supposed to mean? I don't know where is Nay. I got stuck. I tried to get down. I got stuck. I got stuck. But he's fucking scary as shit. I swear it's gonna take me like an hour to do this sequence. Right, try this again. Give me a sec. Oh my god, it's 56 minutes in. I swear. Well, at least you guys have an hour stream. I need to be careful because I've got my, I've got people, like, near me and shit in the building. Leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. No, 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 you're not going to eat me this time. I'm sweet! Then this way, this way. It's the music that scares me. Oh, Jesus Christ. No. Woo! Okay. How do I do that bit? I have to turn, or... Oh, I have to turn the other way. Oh, okay. That's what it is. I'm tempted to just wake him up from to go right after slide. Go... okay. That's what I missed. Okay, I got stuck into a wall again. Go down, go that way. Go this way. I got stuck again. I got stuck like twice. God's sake. Apparently I'm the chosen one for this. For God's sake. Run. I'm trying. I'm trying, okay? It's kind of laggy a bit. I'll give it a minute to load. I got like stuck on it like twice. Trigger it, there we go. This way. Me alone, hubby. No, you don't. We don't like you. I don't know where he is. I'm not looking behind me. That is a huge fucking drop. I don't go that way. We don't go that way. Oh. At least we got further, guys. That's all that matters. I'm going to unpin that message. Further, but it's like twists and turns. I can't remember them. Yeah, I died. But we got further though. I'm gonna give it a bit to load because it's lagging that much. Yes, I know. Oh God. I feel like I was supposed to go a different way. Something, I don't know. Fuck it. I don't know. Was I supposed to go a different way? Where the Does he drop and then attempt towards the danger from what I remember? I don't know, because I've not played this before. I'm guessing it has to do with that chase sequence. I don't know if he's, if they're on about like me or. I'm just gonna run. I'm gonna figure it out as I go along. I'll probably forget, like, afterwards. I know I have to jump. Oh. That way. This who's dropped does my fucking head in. I can't. So I know I need to go that way. I know I need to go that way now, because I need to crouch. I just, for some reason it got my character stuck. I crouched. I literally crouched on that one. I know it's control as well, and control. Oh. This is job. Sayonara, bitch. Oh my god, how many tries did that take me? Jesus Christ. Oh my god. It took me a while to like learn the pattern of where to like run and stuff. Jesus. Oh, God. A 12. You actually kept count of that. Jesus. I'm guessing this is Poppy? Is that her name? Oh, I'll take that. Thank you. I'm gonna listen to the VH tape, so, because I'd never do them.
In relation, experiment 1006, the prototype. Coordination and cooperation is evidently within his skill set, as well as the skill set of all other experiments of his type. Though still missing, today's events are no doubt in relation to him. His absence was a flaw in the scientific process, which should have under no circumstances been left unaccounted.
I'm guessing 1006 is the prototype.
Future experiments will need to be contained and disposed of in a secure location. I'm not worried about myself. One breakthrough and I'll be back. We must forge onwards in the name of science. Whether those who are beneath us understand it or not. End of.
Okay, nice to know he's, No, stop, go back, danger, turn around, run, no. No, I embrace danger, I think. This is a very long corridor. Oh, it's a pillow. Should I open it? I like the room. I love how the music stops. Oh, never mind. It continues playing. I'll open it.
You opened my case.
That is it for chapter one, guys. Thank you to everyone who joined the stream. It was lovely to interact with you guys. Oh Jesus, that was a very short chapter. I will probably be purchasing chapter 2 to 3, and then I'll probably tell you when that is. So thank you so much for tuning in, and I shall probably see you next time. Goodbye.